In a world increasingly feeling the weight of climate change, every emission, every footprint, every choice matters. Did you know that 18% of greenhouse gas emissions in Canada stem from our very own homes and buildings? A significant number, isn't it? But what if I told you that CMHC is paving the way for a greener, more sustainable future? In this episode, we'll be joined by a few experts from CMHC who'll walk us through some of the ways CMHC is tackling climate change and prioritizing sustainability. According to CMHC's latest mortgage consumer survey, people are increasingly interested in living in and buying more energy-efficient homes. In 2024, 57% of home buyers consider an energy-efficient home as an important factor in their buying decision, and 51% said that they bought a home last year that wasn't energy efficient. The survey also found that homeowners spent an average of $13,500 to renovate their homes and make them more efficient last year. CMHC has two programs for homeowners who want to make their homes more energy efficient and climate resilient. Let's look at the Canada Greener Homes Loan Initiative first.
The loan offers up to $40,000 in interest-free loans repayable over 10 years to make your home more energy efficient and comfortable while reducing your energy costs. It starts by booking a pre-retrofit evaluation with a licensed energy advisor. The energy advisor will come to your house and make recommendations on what retrofits to complete. You then choose the work that you'd like to do, get quotes, and submit your loan application. It's important that you don't start any work before submitting your loan application. Once completed, the energy advisor will come back to your home and verify what work was completed. To date, the most common retrofits have been the installation of heat pumps, upgrading insulation in attics and walls, replacing windows and doors, or installing solar panels.
Now, let's talk about the Enhanced Eco Plus program, which rewards homeowners who buy, build, or renovate for energy efficiency. How exactly does this 25% refund on CMHC mortgage loan insurance drive more Canadians towards sustainable housing choices?
This program is aligned with CMHC's commitment to fight climate change and support the Government of Canada's climate strategy by promoting low carbon and energy efficient housing choices in new construction and existing homes. This is an incentive to help home buyers to purchase energy efficient housing or buy and renovate their home to make it more energy efficient. This program offers a partial premium refund of 25% of CMHC's mortgage loan insurance premium. There are two streams under the ECHO program. The first one is the CMHC ECHO Improvement. This stream is for home buyers interested in acquiring an existing property and making energy efficient renovations. This program was introduced in September 2023. The second stream is the CMHC Eco Plus. This stream is for home buyers interested in building a new home or buying a newly built home that meets energy consumption and greenhouse gas emission target and standards.
CMHC also has a program for multi-unit rental property owners serving low-income renters, including co-ops and not-for-profit owned housing. How is it revolutionizing housing for low-income renters, and what's the bigger vision behind it?
The Canada Greener Affordable Housing Program, which we refer to as CGA, provides forgivable and low-interest loans to affordable housing providers to help undertake deep energy retrofits on their existing multi-residential buildings. That will lead to deeper reductions in energy consumption and greenhouse gas emissions. Well, we know that the impacts of climate change disproportionately affect people and communities facing housing challenges. Deep energy retrofits improve building durability and make them more energy efficient and affordable to operate, while also improving indoor air quality and overall comfort for residents. Retrofits may include installation of heating and cooling systems, new windows, and improvements to the building envelope, including insulation. CIGA is an opportunity for affordable housing providers to adapt their buildings against the extreme risk of climate change so that they can continue to serve an affordable housing purpose.
In this episode, we uncovered a few of the ways CMHC is working to transition our homes and buildings from being part of the problem to a significant part of the solution. It's everyone's responsibility to preserve our housing for generations to come. Whether you're a homeowner or an affordable housing provider looking to make energy-efficient renovations, CMHC can help. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos from our new Ask an Expert series.